Hello, I'm Gina, Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a Mystic Rapture Kaleidoscope handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittelson to share with you. If you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website to confirm availability of this kaleidoscope. This is a Mystic Rapture in Caribbean Blue. We have numbered this one number 4 just for inventory purposes, as each one is unique. The glass and every piece of glass within this is just slightly different and unique. The exterior is made from slumped stained glass, and this is a beautiful Mediterranean blue with the deep greens and blues and just a hint of a purple and white. And the three pieces are all slumped in the or fused in the kiln at the same time, so the texture of the glass on all three is alike. Then the kaleidoscope is built with traditional copper foil stained glass technique. The lens and the front mirror system is built inside and all sealed. The object chamber has an anodized aluminum fitting that is very smooth for the mechanism here. Inside the object chamber is lamp-worked glass by Peggy Kittelson, and you'll find all the complementing colors to the exterior, as well as aventurine gold and dichroic glass that just glimmers. The very end of the object chamber is a black acrylic, so you do want to be cautious with any display lighting, as the heat could damage the black acrylic. And it is signed, as they have etched directly into the end of the black acrylic here, Mystic Rapture 2014, Peggy and Steve Kittelson. The Mystic Rapture comes with a solid walnut base with cork feet and a black suede lining, and these are created by Steve Kittelson as well. The overall length of the base is 6 1/4 inches. The depth of the base is 2 1/4 inches. And the height is approximately, I'd say an inch and a quarter. Of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope, and I'll go over the measurements of this one, 9 1/2 inches in length, and a diameter of 2 inches. The best part of the images. The Mystic Rapture features a 7-point star with the 2 mirror system creating a central round mandala. The oil chamber will add a bit of flow and motion to the images. And the delicacy of the lamp working inside the object chamber creates beautiful colors and intricacy within the object chamber. This is the Caribbean Blue Mystic Rapture Kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittelson, and this is currently available here at kaleidoscopes2you.com.